appreciate you. You are a good God. You are a loving Father. You alone have made it possible for us to witness this Easter. And therefore, Lord, we return all glory to your name. We come this morning to thank you because we know you have kept us throughout last year to this moment. You have been the provider. You have been our guide. You have been our defender. Father, we say, glory be to your name. Accept our thanksgiving, and at this point, Father, we recommit our families, our wives, our businesses, our activities to your heavenly hand. Even as we look forward to another Easter, it is you alone that can do it. And therefore, Father, we say, guide us.
Amen.
Lead us.
Amen.
And let us. In every area of our life.
Amen.
And by next year, this time, we will be in your presence.
Amen.